now when you and I were young, Maggie.
Thank you.